In this video, I basically got bitched. I'm gonna keep it a buck right there. The talents, they were jumping me. It was a lot to go through. But with that being said, let's get right into the video.
You serious? I'm literally just on the rooftop and I see the door. Any indication of what they were doing there? Moreno?
I feel like I know that name. Jack the Ripper?
So if I get off here, go here. Okay, yep. There's gotta be something here. Ain't no fucking way. No policeman can do this. Y'all better men than them. No cap. What is over here? Easy jump. No cap. If Robin has some more parkour moves, this would be so much better. But Nightwing got the best, obviously.
Boo, nigga.
Who is you? You a talent? This nigga's a whole animal. This nigga feral. This nigga made animal sounds. He can't be human. If I'm walking out, I mean I must be getting closer. Okay, I'm right. No. What the fuck? Two. Okay, I'm getting jumped right now. Even the perfect attack thing can't even get him. You just get a throw there. You a peasant, I'm throwing stones. Okay, this should look more fire every time I look at it. Red X, you feel me? Oh no. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our power. Nick, I'm him. We shape Gotham into the great city you see it today. I don't care. It's my city now. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. Nigga, you just talents. Oh, trying to be symbolic now. Oh, shit. Water. What the fuck? Why do niggas look? They looking a little kicked up. Hey, I'm mad at they girl for real. Fuck, I do. Damn, bro, chill out. No. This is how I get it for me. I'm sorry. I'm not even sorry, actually. Y'all just a fucking annoying. And that was just quick. And why just escape? I don't even feel like following them. This shit not safe either, bro. Hey, just escape. You got no choice. Thank you. Thank you, Robin. Damn. And a lot of niggas dead.
New op pack in the air, this gas or what? He'll still be alive right now if you niggas ain't gas him up.
I'm more than just done. Fuck this shit completely. What? Again? No, we ain't doing this. It's time for me to go. Bro, fuck that. I don't care about looking at him. I need to escape. Fuck everything cinematic. I need to leave. Y'all still on my dick? Oh my god. Hurry up. Why are you trying to fight? You finna go out like Bruce with this explosion. Okay. At least you get it now. Safe. Really, Talia? Like, babe, this don't involve you. Like, just cause Bruce hits you, don't mean I can't even. Like, shut up my nigga Damien, but I'm the stepfather now. I don't know what to tell you. The court of ours is watching. From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. Years, most likely. They're mining an element called dionysium. Its makeup is similar to Lazarus Pit samples. A foul substitute for true miracle. A contaminated extract. So it's the fake. It's white boy M.
Bro, are you serious right now, bro?
Bye, Barry. You're my new Catwoman.
Give this a listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the court voice recordings.
Dionysium brought the Talons back to life.
Sort of.
Dionysium's basically weak as hell Lazarus pit water.
I recognize a voice. The older woman is Constance Cobblepot, I'm fairly certain.
And the other?
That's the woman that wheelchair? So is that the penguin's mother, or is that bitch dead? I don't know how it works. How is he not dead? His blood. Alright, y'all just trying to keep it PG. Bitch ass nigga. How many of y'all are there? Oh, he's in the doors. Oh, fuck. Talon, are you serious? Max level 30. Die. Yo, Mark? What it do?
Court seems really big on secrecy.
What you heard?
Shit, they're real? That explains the masks. Look, one of my guys was feeding them info. And you know what? You should probably have all the same intel too.
Yeah, no, probably I should.
Belfry, I'm inside the orchard.
You could probably eavesdrop from the
this
program,
piano.
I'd
be stupid as hell to play that shit. Oh, they got Bruce here too.
Yes. But you a disrespectful ass bitch.
So there's quarter owls. Are all these niggas maxed up? Oh yeah, this is not a good sign. Ain't nobody fucking safe. I ain't even gonna lie. Can I take anybody out? I probably can, but I gotta be hella stealthy. I could beat them up. Let's go, bitch ass. Nah, that vitamin take down a screen. I am level 30. I should never did them cyber TDs. I'm overpowered right now. I'm cracked. Suck my dick. Get his name out your mouth. The ears are old ass. It's the same dog too. Oh my god. I hope your old ass go next. She got a little cake on. You wanna see her in that dress? Oh shit.
You are mean. I knew his charity. A brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come.
Will it be felt? Or like, I mean, this city fucking empty. Let's keep it a band. Actually, it's not empty. I'm just saying shit. Oh, you black? Oh, they set your ass up. Fuck. Take that mask off. You know what I'm saying? You by yourself. Just let me get a quick pick. Okay, at least I can open this. I found it. I'm him with the. Oh my god. How is niggas not hearing that loud ass door opening? You know what it is when you sign up for this. Yeah, niggas are one tab.
Definitely on the right track. By controlling these buildings, the court also controls the different power structures in Gotham. No wonder they're so powerful.
Of course. I should have known it was evil.
So I'm acknowledged, but what I'm supposed to do now?
So you made it here. All by yourself.
You're trying to destroy Gotham. I can't let that happen.
Destroy X. Now we're trying to save her. Preserve her glory.
Hell no.
I understand now the potential you could have to do the same.
Can we just keep it a bean? Keep it a buck? Alright. Alright, bucko.
It's not like you weren't just another villain, hiding behind a mask.
Hey, take that mask off.
Behind a mask is you.
Oh.
Tim.
What the fuck?
Jacob Kane?
You was just talking with my nigga Big Alf. You snuck all of Gotham. What the
just
fuck?
Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas.
Oh, so you knew too. Oh, fuck.
Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone.
For protectors of Gotham, you sure murder a lot of your friends. Kurt Langstrom, his assistant.
Those who betray us
will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce used his fortune to fight for the city. You fight for yourself. He never would have stood for this.
I'm afraid you'll have to join Langstrom.
So you want? So you gonna try to kill me now? I'm big dog around here. Yes. Wait. Oh, those are talents. Damn.
Just stay out of my way. You won't like what happens next.
How is old nigga still doing this? Everybody is dead. These niggas are really from New York.
Big deal, wait, nigga. Ka, 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 ka. Like, ka, ka.
The whole city is red. Yeah, it's over for Gotham. But this is where we're going to end this part for now. That being said, if you like the video, like my content, subscribe. Like the video. If that being said, I'm out.
What I compose be so potent that if the earth dried, I could spit back the ocean. Then hop on a jet ski and start west coasting. I'm not boasting nor bragging, not a person, I'm a dragon. Taking action in the heat of the night. So if the devil came, tell him that I'd be alright. I'm so high off life that I can OD. Walk outside, then sniff a whole key.